gargoyles up there, isn't it?
Sorry?
The gargoyles in the corner.
Yes.
Stop people.
But the stonework took decades to dry out properly.
Well,
and another look if the streets there.
No. So is it just went green because of the copper?
The dampness, no, this is
or
dampness.
The dampness, right.
This is Cairn limestone from Normandy, and
right.
It soaks up moisture.
Oh, I see.
Because they stole the copper off the roof, the water got in, and the stone has soaked up moisture. So this is Sir John Leng. He had the chapel built in memory of his first wife, and I always find it fascinating that although it's a memorial chapel to his wife, there's no likeness of her, but there is of him. Now it may be that his family put that in after he died. But it's an interesting memorial, and on either side here we've got these beautiful carved faces. I like to think that they're probably modelled on Sir John Leng's daughters, but we don't know. The architect's records were lost in a fire, so we don't know who the models were, but I like to think they were Sir John's.
It would be nice if it was, eh?
It would be really nice if it was.
Amazing sculptures.
And this one looks as fresh as it was
done
last week.
It does, eh?
Probably not very good, but it just commemorates the sculptor and the architect.
Oh yeah.
Their names are up there.
Bremner sculptor.
Yep.
Martin Chapin.
Martin Chapin, the architect.
Yeah.
Aye, there's another carving up here, I don't know if you
Oh yeah. What does it say? Oh, the trumpeter shall sound, yeah.
And the dead shall rise.
Ooh.
Not today, I hope.
No.